broke into the Lotus Dealer's base all on your own, did you? You know, I'm not sure whether you're brave or stupid. Let's call it 50-50. Anyway, Marcus is safe and sound at headquarters. I can't say he's too happy about it, though. It reminded me of squabbling with my brother. Giving that life a strategy back before the Empire took me. We were close, my brother and I. There wasn't a place I could go without you tagging along behind. When the Empire invaded Agathite, he begged me to leave the fight to the others. It broke his heart when I went. They gave me a furlough to visit him. It was too late. Now the village was gone. My brother. I can't go through that again. Not with Marcus. Please. Let's see what the Temple of Bemis has to offer. Sophia says the Silent Lord are a charlatan. The people around here seem to think otherwise. If there's a shadow of a chance they can really cure Blue Death, I have to know. The life is safe.
Thank you. Naturally. I've got a bad feeling about this. Victory is yours.
Look! Look!
legs are gone!
Wait.
I can walk again. Look, watch me walk.
Mommy, look! My face is all better!
It's a miracle. Praises be to Lord Bemis.
Blight, take my eyes. Their blue death is healed.
Peace, my children. The blessed Lord Bemis sees all and loves all. Come inside, dear lambs, where solace awaits even the most wretched of the ziggurat's prisoners.